everybody. Today is Thursday, May 15th, 2014, and let's play some more GeoGuessr. Thank you, everybody, who's been watching and liking and enjoying the GeoGuessr videos thus far. Again, I'm so happy that a lot of people have been catching on to it, and I have been getting a lot of messages from people saying, Sinvicta, I never even heard of this game before. Thank you for turning me on to it. I actually play with my kids, and it's a lot of fun, and that's great to hear. And again, thank you to those who actually do well or do bad. I mean, I've seen the scores all over the place, and most people beat me, but hey, that's nothing out of the ordinary. Today, we're going to be doing a standard five-round, one-minute-each round type deal, mode, if you want to call it that. I'm just going to call it standard mode. And I plan on doing one GeoGuessr every single day during the week, minus the weekends. And again, don't forget about my other weekly programming on my Twitch channel. A quick reminder for those of you who are fans of Try Hard Thursday, there will not be a Try Hard Thursday tonight because I will be out of town, but I shall be back on Friday night. And I believe the Friday Night Fan Fight should be a go for tomorrow. So enough of that stuff. Enough of that fun, unfun stuff, whichever you want to call it. Let's begin here. Good luck. Have fun, everyone. We are off. All right. We are on a walkway, and I cannot move my... I literally can't move. So there we go. So this is going to be a fun one. I mean, I can't really see much. There's a woman down there looking at something, not taking pictures. I have absolutely no idea what country we're in. I mean, the water's fairly blue. Judging from the... Well, there's a volcano in the background. Well, not really a volcano, but there's a mountain. I have no idea. I honestly have no idea. Part of me wanted to say Iceland, but some of the... I don't know. It looks a little warm to be Iceland. Maybe somewhere in the Mediterranean. Yeah, I'm gonna think somewhere in the Mediterranean. Let's go with Greece. I'm just gonna say Greece, somewhere around there. Sure, make a guess. And where were we? What island is that? It is Mount Pico, near the island of Fayal in the island? I honestly have never even seen this country. I didn't even know there's an island out there. Wow. That is crazy. So that's west of Portugal. Okay. Well, hey, I probably would have had a better score if I guessed Iceland, but 1,500 points, not too bad. Not really good, but oh well. That was a weird one. Round two. Now this one looks like an American, possibly American road. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. We've got ourselves a good old-fashioned sign over here. That's definitely not English. It could possibly... Let's see what the sign says. Nope, same thing. Carnata Fresca Lisa. Well, Carnata sounds like a root of carne, which means meat in Spanish. Whether or not that's... I don't think that's Spanish. Oh, there's a flag there, but I don't know. I have no idea what country that is. I have absolutely no idea what country that is. I don't want to say Peru. Actually, that may not be a flag. I'm not sure. It looks Portuguese or Spanish. I'm not sure. I'm sure there's someone screaming at me right now. Say, Victor, you know it's Portuguese. I'm just gonna guess somewhere in Brazil. Let's go near Peru. How about that one? And no, it was actually Mexico. It wasn't. That was almost Texas, actually. Wow, that is really, really, really close to Texas. It's outside of Matamoros. Man, oh man, well, I'm getting destroyed this game thus far. Sub-1600 every guess thus far. Come on. Gotta turn it around here. So we're driving on the American side of the road. I guess we were in that last one, too, but that was kind of weird. That looks like a... Okay, so we know that we are in the United States. That's good. At least we can't get the country wrong. Although it's possible. No, that's a mile 10 sign. I mean, this could be anywhere. Like, this could be Texas, this could be California. Oh, wait a second, we had a sign. This is gonna be our last hope. National Forest Access, Indian Creek Road. I'm gonna say Oklahoma. Somewhere Oklahoma near Kansas. Let's say right there. Sure, sounds good. It's Colorado. Not too bad. 2,200 points. I'll take it. That was near the Arapaho National Wildlife Refuge. I don't know if I pronounced that correctly, but hey, not too bad. We were only two states off. I'll take it. 2,200. We needed something like that, but we need even bigger than that. Oh my God, there's a truck full of monks. All right, that's some interesting. I don't think this truck has like. I'm pretty sure every single tire on that truck is made out of some from other cars. It's very tropical here, very hilly. At least it looks tropical. I guess it could be. I don't know. It could be China. Oh, wait a second. We got a sign, kind of. That's not Chinese. I have no idea what language that is. Oh my God. Well, those monks look Tibetan, so I'm gonna look. Where's Tibet? Actually, don't remember where Tibet is on the map. I'm gonna say near Thailand. Sure. Where the heck's Tibet? It was Thailand. I got 20. That last round was 2,241. I accidentally double-clicked there. Sorry about that. But yeah, 22. Hey, it's my instincts were right, kind of, even though I saw the monks at the start. But that was actually Thai or some form of Thai. What is this? How they even get a? Okay, this isn't the Google truck. This is like some dude with the Google camera just walking around. Come on, man. Don't you know we're trying to play GeoGuessr here? Come on, Blizz. Come on, Blizz. So we're just some dude taking a stroll down. He's going hiking. This could be anywhere in the world, outside of Antarctica. Like, come on. Well, this one's gonna be a tough one. I'm just gonna close my eyes and randomly click anywhere. Yeah, sure. The border of Idaho and Wyoming, sure. It's California. Wow. All right. Well, I'll take it. I'll take it. That was outside of, actually, what national park is it? Sequoia National Forest. So I'm sure that somebody out there, some hiker out there knew that those are like sequoia trees or something. I don't know. That one was a little bit tricky. This entire GeoGuessr was tricky this time. Final total is 9,684. Could have been a lot worse considering our second and our first pick. Well, I mean, I've never even heard of that island before, honestly. That's such a weird. That was a weird round of GeoGuessr. So, thank you for watching, everyone. Again, as a quick reminder, there will not be a Try Hard Thursday tonight, as I'll be out of town. I should be back in town tomorrow. Friday Night Fan Fight should go on as planned, but if I do have any changes, I will let everyone know. Consider following me on Twitch, Twitter, or YouTube, or, of course, Facebook as well. To get all the latest information, thank you for watching, everyone. Hope you have a fantastic Thursday. We will see you tomorrow for some good old-fashioned GeoGuessr with some Victa. So long, everybody.